The atmosphere surrounding the British royal family is nothing short of tense these days, with a cloud of mystery hanging heavily over Kensington Palace. Recent developments have left fans and followers in a state of uneasy anticipation, primarily due to the enigmatic condition of Catherine, the Princess of Wales. The speculation began to swirl uncontrollably after Prince William's conspicuous absence from the memorial service for King Constantine II of Greece, which many saw as a sign of deeper, undisclosed issues within the palace walls. The gossip mill had been churning out a plethora of theories, ranging from the plausible to the downright ludicrous, all of which were only partially quelled by a recent statement from Kensington Palace. This statement reiterated the palace's earlier position from January, which had acknowledged the princess's recovery, but promised only significant updates moving forward. In a bid to curb the wild speculation, the palace emphasized that Kate continues to feel good and that her recovery is on track. But the silence from the palace and Kate's continued absence from public life since the Christmas service has only fueled more rumors. The whispers grew louder when Kensington Palace disclosed that Kate had undergone abdominal surgery on January 17th, but frustratingly, no further details were provided. This lack of transparency led to a surge in theories and conjectures, ranging from serious health scares to absurd conspiracies. One particularly persistent rumor suggested that Kate was in a coma, a claim the palace swiftly dismissed as absolute fiction. Despite these denials, the public's curiosity has not waned. Many royal watchers have expressed deep concern for Kate's well-being, and the lack of concrete information has only heightened their fears. In the absence of regular updates, people have taken to the internet to share their own interpretations and possible scenarios regarding the princess's health. These range from the believable to the fantastical, showing just how deeply Kate is loved and how much her absence is felt. The situation is further complicated by the presence of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, who are reportedly planning a visit to the UK soon. The couple's every move is scrutinized intensely, and public relations experts have strongly advised them to refrain from making any comments about Kate's condition. Ryan McCormick, a noted PR expert, emphasized that any statement from Harry and Meghan, even a well-meaning wish for Kate's speedy recovery, would be dissected and could inadvertently fan the flames of speculation. He suggested that their silence on the matter could help rebuild trust with the royal family and demonstrate their willingness to cooperate and maintain harmony. This advice comes at a crucial time, as the couple's relationship with the rest of the royal family remains fragile. Their potential attendance at the 10th anniversary of the Invictus Games at St. Paul's Cathedral is already generating significant media interest, and any misstep could exacerbate existing tensions. For Harry and Meghan, navigating this delicate situation requires a careful balance of respect and discretion. Adding to the intrigue, Spanish journalist Concha Calleja has claimed, based on her internal sources, that the situation with Kate is far more serious than the palace is letting on. Calleja's sources allege that complications arose following Kate's surgery, necessitating her placement in an artificial coma. These claims, though unverified, have not been officially denied, adding another layer of uncertainty to the narrative. The internet is rife with even more outlandish theories, some suggesting that Kate and William are on the verge of a divorce due to alleged infidelities. According to these rumors, William's frequent solo public appearances are an attempt to acclimate the public to his presence without Kate. Such claims are reminiscent of other royal scandals and reflect the public's fascination with the private lives of the monarchy. Among these swirling rumors, one particularly bizarre theory posits that Kate underwent plastic surgery and is avoiding public appearances until she fully recovers. This idea, put forward by a self-proclaimed expert in divination, only adds to the confusion and highlights the desperation for any information about the princess. Despite these rumors, official statements from Kensington Palace maintain that Kate's recovery is proceeding as expected and that her absence from public life is purely for medical reasons. The palace has urged the public to respect the princess's privacy and refrain from undue speculation. However, the lack of photographic evidence or more detailed updates has left many unsatisfied. This situation underscores the complex relationship between the royal family and the public. While the monarchy seeks to maintain a degree of privacy, especially concerning personal health matters, the public's insatiable curiosity and the media's relentless pursuit of stories make it difficult to control the narrative. In the absence of clear information, rumors and speculation fill the void, often exacerbating the situation. As the world waits for more definitive news, the palace's strategy seems to be one of cautious communication, offering reassurances without divulging too much. This approach aims to balance transparency with privacy, though it is a delicate act to manage. The hope is that in time, Kate will make a public appearance, putting to rest the more extreme rumors and reassuring her fans. In the meantime, the advice to Harry and Meghan remains clear. Silence is golden. By refraining from public comments about Kate, they can avoid fueling further speculation and demonstrate their commitment to maintaining family unity. For the royal family, managing this situation requires careful navigation of public relations, ensuring that the dignity and privacy of its members are upheld while addressing the concerns of a deeply invested public.